back with another vlog. This time I'm going to Windows on Williams at Williams College in Williamstown, Massachusetts. And this morning has been eventful, to say the least. There were some rules about arriving at the airport 30 minutes before your flight departs, and you can't check in your bag, things of that nature. I was unaware. My dad was unaware, so that goes to show you that they did not advertise that properly, because my dad usually knows everything. But that's fine. So I couldn't go on my original flight. And with my original flight, I was gonna get to campus at about 1:30, and now I have to go on an hour later flight, so I'll get to campus at 2:30, which isn't terrible. So I won't be doing as much in the morning because I won't be there. I'll be in airports. So once I get to the airport, I'll probably come back with some cool montage footage. But until then, I'll see you when I get to Albany. Disoriented because I was tired, and I took a nap, but I woke up and I'm still kind of tired, and it's really dark and gloomy outside because it was raining, so I'm feeling weird, but I'm trying to wake myself up. And since I didn't really vlog anything because I was it was raining, so I wasn't gonna vlog in the rain because my phone isn't set up like that, but I got to campus and my host, her friends actually came and got me because she was in class at the time, and they came and got me. I got some food. You probably saw them in the clip before this, and we were in the common room. Yeah, so they helped me out. They were super nice, and I took a nap because I just had to take a nap. So I took a nap. I just woke up, if you can't tell, and now I'm going to go to this dinner that's the welcome dinner for everybody, and it's mandatory, so I'm gonna go with my host. Her roommate actually has a wow kid as well, so we're both gonna go together and see where this takes us. I don't know if I'm gonna be vlogging the rest of the day today. I'm probably just gonna have to start back tomorrow, actual good vlogging, but I may just get some footage. I may just do another little montage thing of the rest of my night. So there's gonna be the dinner where all the other kids are gonna be, and I kind of introduce myself, and then there's a performance of different arts groups here on campus, and so I'm probably gonna do some records and stuff out of that, and I think that'll be really fun. And so yeah, let's see what happens next time I come back on here. It's a new day. I'm with Ash.
Hello.
She's my host has a roommate, and my host's roommate is her host. So it is 10:10. And I woke up, went to breakfast with Ash and my host, Audrey. And I'll put that clip in right now. Audrey's in that clip. And then we did a campus tour, which was good and helpful because I didn't really know where I was going. But now I do, somewhat. This campus is it's not small. Like, people keep saying like these schools are small, and to me they don't feel as small. Do you think it's small? Like, I feel like it's average. So now we're just going to go do something. Like, we really don't know. We're just gonna go do something until our class that we're gonna go to. But yeah, I'm feeling good. The sun is shining. It's not that cold anymore, so that's good.
The fog went away.
The fog has gone away.
You can see the mountains.
Yeah, it's really pretty. I'll put all the clips from the tour. I'll put them in now.
Up early in the morning just to feel the light of day. Had to open up my window, get the shadows out my way. Banana pancakes for my problems, find me jamming old Jack Johnson. Swear I heard them angel calls, lay outside as heaven falls. Heaven falls. Heaven falls. As heaven falls. Heaven falls.
Now that you've seen some of what I saw, I probably will come back. I don't know when, but I'm gonna try to do more. Yeah, probably lunch. She's really helping me out. Thank you. Probably lunch, but I'm feeling better. I'm feeling well rested, and it's gonna be a good day. Okay, that's all. Okay, I'm back. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Okay, hi, I'm Ashley. I'm from New Jersey.
That's all. I'm from South Carolina. Okay.
Hey, I'm Harold. I'm from Puerto Rico.
Oh, wow. So cool. We were supposed to go to a class called Happy Human, and that was going to be cool, but it was, like, canceled. Okay, that was scary. I'm going to talk fast because you're not really supposed to record videos inside of art museums. I learned that in New York. If I post that vlog ever, then you'll see when that happened in New York to me. But Harold and I were in the museum because our class was canceled, and so we're just wasting time walking around. And like, Williams has like a legit art museum, which is really cool, and they have lots of cool exhibits, so I'll probably insert some photos, maybe videos if I feel like I'm gonna be risky, but we'll see. Yeah. Hello, so the lighting is weird because it's in front of this window and it's loud because of the dining hall, but after the museum we went to the Goodrich student cafe that they have here, and I probably inserted a clip of that, and I got like a bagel there, so I'm really not that hungry, but Harold and Ash are getting lunch, and I'm just sitting here saving the table for them. After lunch, I'm going to try to go to another class, and hopefully it won't be canceled. And yeah, I'll come back when I'm doing something else. Okay, so I just left like the lunch where I didn't really eat, but I was just like talking to other kids, so that was fun. And now I'm going to try to go to another class, and hopefully it's actually happening and won't be canceled. But it's race, gender, and sexuality in contemporary African-American film. So I'm very excited for that, and I will come back after if it actually happens. Hello, I'm back. So I went to two classes. One was on race, gender, and sexuality. Well, it was called Black Queer Looks, and then, like, after the colon, it was race, gender, and sexuality in contemporary African-American film. And that was really, really great. I loved it. It was super duper interesting. The class was really small, so it was kind of funny because, like, the professor would ask questions and then, like, nobody would be speaking. But it was really cool. We had, like, some cool discussions in there that made me think about things in, like, a new way, which was always welcome. And then I went to a class on, it was like intro to Black queer theory, kind of. So it was like talking about how, pretty much, it was a little confusing. It was class outside, so that was cute. I filmed a little thing like how we were all outside, so I'll put that in. But it was kind of confusing in that their reading was very comprehensive and we clearly did not have the reading, so I was a little confused, but that's fine. And now I'm done with my classes, so I did two, which is okay. I was supposed to do three, but the other one was canceled, so that's fine. And now I am going to a workshop on financial aid and admissions here at Williams. That's so pretty. But I'm having a really good day. I think it's really cool here. I definitely feel a lot more secluded than I did at Swarthmore, but it's really pretty. Yeah, I feel like things are going well. Things are going good, so that's good. I will probably come back, I don't know when, after the admissions and financial aid workshop. We have a dinner with, I'm out of breath. We have a dinner with different faculty members, so I don't know if I'll be able to vlog anymore until then, but we shall see where the day takes me. Hello. So the last time I came was when I was leaving the class going to the dinner, and the faculty, like, division dinner is what they called it, and that was actually really nice. I spoke with a music professor and he was super cool. He answered, like, a lot of my questions. He was telling his, like, experience teaching here. Sorry, I'm out of breath because I'm trying to hurry back to my host's dorm because we're going on a hike and that's gonna be cute. I don't know if I'll be able to vlog. Sorry, it's dark. I don't know if I'll be able to vlog because I'm gonna be trying to, like, get up there, but that's gonna be cute. I'll probably take pictures and stuff like that, but I'm trying to hurry back to get to her dorm so I can change because I need to be in the proper attire. Naturally, that makes sense. So I'm going to go change and then I'll go to the dorm. I mean, to, like, the borough meeting for the hike. And yeah, the division dinner was really good. That food was amazing. They pulled out all the stops because they knew that those professors were going to be there. And I mean, we ate at the Williams Inn, which is a hotel. It's a hotel on campus, and that's really nice. And they did that because a lot of, like, high profile people and, like, their children go to Williams, and so they need a nice place to stay, naturally, I suppose. So yeah, that's my current sitch. It's the sitch on what's going on. My shuttle leaves at 10 in the morning tomorrow, and so I'm gonna try to wake up early and get breakfast and go to the bookstore so I can get a water bottle, because I really want a water bottle because I'm tired of having my USC one, as in South Carolina, not California. And I'm gonna see if I'll be able to pull that off. I don't know, but we'll see. Yeah, the next time I'll probably come back. I'll probably put some footage of the hike if I don't get to actually vlog on it. So this is the last time that I talk. Good night, and I will see you in the morning.
So this is a super cute
camping OOTD. Have my wheel club shirt, some jeans, some socks so that I can see if there's any ticks on me, and some sneaks. That was very cringy, but yeah. Good morning. I'm with Ash again, and we're going to the bookstore because I need to get some merch. They gave us a shirt, so I don't know if I'm gonna get a shirt, but I want to get something cool. And we just went to breakfast for like the last time, I guess, because I have to. We both leave at around 10-ish, and yeah, it's been super cool. Yesterday, the hike was really fun. It was really like pretty and peaceful to see the stars and stuff like that. And I think, yeah, that's pretty much it. We're going to the store right now. We're in downtown Williamstown, but it's just like a street. So that's fine. I'll probably come back. I'll probably show you guys what inside the store looks like, because why not? And yeah, that's it. So. False alarm. We're like 30 minutes early, which is actually good because I wanted to make sure we had enough time. So we're just gonna walk around and I'll show you guys the scenery at Williams, and then I'll go to the bookstore. My Windows and Williams vlog. I'm gonna keep walking. But I went to the store, got some merch, so that's good. And I'm now heading back to the admissions building to put my luggage in the thing and then head back to the airport. And there's the beautiful view of Perescu's field. But I had a really, I'm gonna stop walking. I'm gonna be out of breath. I had a really good time. I'm so glad I came. It was a really cool experience, and I hope that you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you have any questions about fly-ins, about Williams, about my Windows on Williams, then comment them down below. Comment down below if you want to go to any fly-ins, if you have gone to any fly-ins, because I want to know that. I think it's cool. And stay tuned. Hope to see you in the next video. Yeah.